I broke something today, and I realized that I should break something once a week to remind me how fragile life is.